24 July 2010 was an unforgettable day for the young members of Kolkata Sanved, an Indian organization using dance and movement to empower survivors of violence. On that day, the legendary Indian dancers Mrinalini Sarabhai shared her life's experiences with them. The group has been attending and participating in various dance lessons with the Darpana teachers. And Mrinalini ji had her session with them on 24th July. In an interesting interaction, Mrinalini ji said that she was born to be a dancer and that she thinks she is Krishna's gopi. The Sanved girls were surprised to hear about Sarabhai's close association with Rabindranath Tagore and Jawaharlal Nehru. She recollected how society used to look down upon dancers. Her dedication towards Bharatnatyam and other forms of Indian dance finally led to the establishment of Darpana Academy, a premier institute of performing arts in India.